Wow, what a lighting. Hi guys, welcome to my channel, and if you're new here, make sure you subscribe my channel. If you have already subscribed, thank you so much. Now this video is about all bottom wears. I ordered some stuff from Myntra as well as Amazon. I'm actually hunting for a perfect jeans which is very affordable, under 1000. Some might be above 1000. Maybe prices might increase or decrease. So if you like any jeans in this haul, keep add to cart and then you can shop maybe during the sale time or whenever the price is lowest. Now the thing is that whenever it comes to bottom wear, I want my jeans to be perfect fitting wise. Okay, I have only two jeans which I've been repeatedly using it, but then I realized I wanted to have jeans not just for the sake of the haul. Okay, I wanted to shop for myself, so I thought of doing a separate bottom haul. Iske wajah se mereko bhi ek jeans mil jayega, do teen char. So let's start this haul. Before that, my height is 5'1 and my waist is 30, or sometimes 28 also fits me, but mostly I am going for 30 because I have gained a lot of fat around my waist. So 30 is my number. So this is a black jeans from Amazon, and this is already, I got a book. I will write all the details about the jeans so that I can talk properly, otherwise I'll be checking my phone every after jeans, like kitna price hai, kya quality and all of that stuff. So it's better I will write and then my mind will be prepared. Yeah, this is from Amazon and this is from the brand called Coty, and I'm in the size 30. I have mentioned my sizes 30 for every jeans in this haul. So this is a high rise jeans and you will have a pockets at the front, which is a different. I have never tried this kind of pockets. The minute I tried this jeans, I have rejected because I am very very conscious about my jeans fitting. If I find awkward around this area, the jeans fitting. So you can see the picture here. The minute I saw that, I have rejected this jeans. So I will not recommend it just because I don't like it. If you're comfortable with it, then you can definitely go. It is like everyday kind of a jeans for your college or office. So quality wise it is okay, but the fitting is not really up to the mark according to me, so I will not recommend this. So let's just try the next jeans. This is from Amazon only again. This one I'm so excited. This is from the Pep Jeans and I've never tried this brand, so I have to try this. And let me mention the price of this jeans. Okay, right now it is somewhere around 1200, but I got it around 899 when it was a prime sale. See, I honestly got all the jeans Myntra and either Amazon ke jeans during the sale only, because my plan was not to make a haul. Abhi koi sale nahi chal raha hai, otherwise aap add to cart kar len and then you can shop your jeans during any of the sales coming up. This is normal cotton straight fit jeans, a very light denim. Let me just try it and I'll describe it better. I'm so excited for this. And I'm going to try every jeans with this t-shirt only. I just did a Savannah haul before this haul, so you will find a tag also. Please bear with me. So this is a Pep jeans and honestly I'm not getting any awkward shape here, so this is a hit. And the quality wise, fitting wise is amazing. I don't have a problem. So yeah, I think the pockets are really nice. I think पीछे भी अच्छा है एंड आगे भी अच्छा है. आई डोंट हैव अ प्रॉब्लम एंड दिस इज अ बिट लूज फॉर मी. आई थिंक 28 साइज विल बी बेटर, बट आई डोंट माइंड बिकॉज इतना लूज तो चलता है. इन केस इफ यू ईट अ लॉट यू कैन हैव सम स्पेस. सो आई थिंक दिस जींस इज ऑल्सो परफेक्ट. आई रिकमेंड इट. सो आई थिंक वी कैन डिसाइड इन द एंड ऑफ दिस हॉल दैट व्हाट आई एम कीपिंग, व्हाट आई एम रिटर्निंग. So you can also decide yours. This one also I'm so excited because ये भी branded है, US Polo, which I have not tried. And I got this jeans with such an affordable rate during the prime sale. Oh my god, the feel of this jeans is wow. Look at the combination. Let me try this. This is I got this around 1241 rupees. You might see difference in the price. This is normal regular straight fit wide leg jeans. best jeans, I can only say one thing, that I will go with 28 size. The 30 size, it's a bit loose and feels like a baggy wide leg jeans. The fitting wise is amazing, quality is amazing. The only thing is that size, I'm definitely keeping this and I'm gonna exchange this with 28 size. Perfect. Now we are done with Amazon jeans. Let's move on to Myntra jeans. Myntra में मैंने एक jeans already try कर दिया है, so let me just give you a quick review. And this is what it looks like. This also looks amazing. Like the quality wise is amazing. So let me just mention the price. This is I got it for 999. And if you are above 5'2", like 5'3" or 5'4", this is the jeans for you. Like it will be a perfect height for you, I think so, because मेरे लिए काफी लंबा हो गया है, so this I'm gonna return. So let's move on to the next jeans. This one also I have tried. This is what it looks like. This is from the brand called Mast and Harper, and I got in the size 30. This is a flare jeans, light denim jeans. Also looks like a good quality, giving me that posh, rich look. And I'm quite surprised Mast and Harper is such an affordable brand. You will find such good jeans under 1000 easily. So I highly recommend this brand. This is my first time shopping from this brand. I'm quite impressed. So I will definitely recommend you to go with another jeans also if you find anything in this brand. But I honestly love this flare jeans. The fitting is 10 out of 10. Like this is one jeans that I can properly recommend you. This one is from Sassafras, and this is a carrot jeans, and this is mid-rise, and I got it around 774 rupees, which is not bad. Now let me check the fitting wise. Oh okay, so this one is also like a cargo carrot mid-rise jeans. Quality, the material is so comfortable. You can just bend this jeans in any way. समझ में आया, जैसे हम बैठते हैं ना, कुछ जीन्स बहुत टाइट होता है, वी कॉन्ट रियली बेंड प्रॉपरली, बट इतना प्रॉपरली बेंड हो रहा है. एंड माई टमी इज फुल, आई जस्ट हैड फूड, एंड यू कैन जस्ट इमेजिन दैट क्वालिटी इज ग्रेट, फिटिंग इज ग्रेट. जस्ट लुक एट द जीन्स, आई हैव नो ऑकवर्डनेस अराउंड दिस. इट्स परफेक्ट, स्ट्रेट, नीट है बहुत. Oh my god, I'm so comfortable with this jeans. So this is from the brand called Krauss. Now this is straight away from shopping mall. So Krauss brand is something that I can trust with the quality and the fitting wise, because I have used this brand before also, and I'm so comfortable. I loved it, but wo tight ho gaya hai. So I got another Krauss jeans. I mentioned the details. This is straight fit high rise jeans. I got it around 1797, size 30, and this is what it looks like. The color is exactly what is showing on the camera. It is kind of like a grayish blue. I love the smell. The material is really light denim, like it's not at all heavy. It's like a cloth. I'm not sure kaisa hoga pehne ke baad, but as I said, I trust Krauss brand. Everyday jeans, like I can use this jeans every single day. जो हम door के पीछे at least one jeans टंगा के रखते हैं for daily use के लिए, this is perfect jeans. I love the fitting. It is so light denim. It almost feels like a cloth. I highly recommend this. So there's one last jeans left. Let me just try that. Fresh new jeans is what it looks like. Sari jeans aise lag raha hai bahut mehenga hai, posh hai, rich look. You can wear any, literally any top. Top kuch bhi pehen lo. Bottom wear should be looking like expensive, okay? I hope you understood what I'm trying to say. Anyway, let me just give the details about this jean. This is from Dressberry and this is tapered fit high-rise heavy faded cotton cropped jeans. This is what it looks. You will find the lines between here. Let me just try this. So yeah, पीछे कुछ ऐसे दिखता है. This is from the brand called Dressberry, but पीछे logo roadster है. Let me check my phone. Anyway, I will try this and will let you know about the details. So this is the last jeans and honestly I picked up the best jeans ever, first time ever, and thank God I'm making this haul because it can be helpful for you. This is the perfect jeans. It's kind of like a mom fit, tapered fit, thoda high rise bhi hai and cropped, perfect crop bhi hai mere height ke liye. I have no issues with this jeans. Now I have to decide which one is I'm keeping and which one I'm returning because I can't keep all of the jeans. It's not possible, right? I will discuss with my sister first and then we will choose the jeans which one to keep because uske size ke liye bhi suit hona hai, mere size ke liye bhi suit hona hai. I'm 30 and she is also 30, but wo aur moti hai. But anyway, if I have to tell you what all I can keep for myself is Marston Harbour the flare jeans, US polo which is in the 30 size, wo thoda loose ho gaya, so I'm gonna definitely exchange it with 28 size, that I'm keeping it. And the Krauss jeans, which is which I said that it can be your everyday jeans, so that I'm definitely keeping it. I can use it for every single day if I'm just going out for a quick whatever work. Hey, Chirag! No, go out, out. And the one which I said Dressberry, but I received Roadster, is this jeans which I'm talking about, the tapered fit. I think this one is also nice if you want like a mom fit, you can go with that. Quality is really amazing. Yeah, carrot jeans, which is Sassafras basic one, mid-rise cargo, that is also amazing. The fitting wise is amazing, so I'm thinking of to keep it as well, and I'm sorted for the next few years with the jeans. I have now I have like a clear mind. I have been speaking continuously. If you find this haul very helpful, please let me know because I need to know if you're actually enjoying these hauls and my vlogs, that so that I can improve myself. And yeah, that's it. I will see you in my next video. Bye bye.